Hi everyone, Major here and welcome back to Armored Warfare. We've got the raiding party map on Hardcore. We've got two Merkava 4s at 9, PAZH-2000 at 9, and two B1 Dracos with the PAZH-2000 and one Draco in platoon. Come on, let's load. I do like this map. Plenty of opportunities for fire and maneuver, different terrain, different levels, different angles, and opportunity to get extra credits by getting the secondaries. When it loads, that is. Oh, there we go, that was all very quiet. Waiting for players. Gives me opportunity to go for my heat rounds. Dracos, funny little vehicle, but they can do massive amounts of damage. There's four of us. Where's the fifth one? Oh, up over there. Pardon me. All right. Straight ahead or to the left? I don't know.
Black Company, it's imperative that we keep this mine from moving into full production. We inserted you into the facility to disrupt its operations. Find the mine shafts that are about to start operations and destroy them. It won't be long until
all right, I'll stick with the other Merkava 4 and we'll see what we can do. Right, so the Draco wants to snipe.
Bring them to us for further analysis. You're coming up on the first mine. Expect each entrance to have a small garrison station nearby to protect it.
APS status.
Where'd the other guy go? Oh, he backed right up. Alright, I've got a couple of rounds. No kills yet.
Enemy destroyed. APS up.
It's a nice hit. There's a big one, an old Chelly. Gonna be at least another three, two rounds, one round, and he's done. Might be another one just around to the left here. Might not be. No. Definitely going to be having to use the 8 button on this game for the amount of rounds that we're going to use. Assuming that I see the game out, which hopefully I do. Alright, good on you, Draco. Use your speed, spot for us, that's lovely. Is continuing to move up, that's good. That is a good sign. The fact that you're going to stop there is not a good sign. Let's get down on this low side. Bloody Remke.
That's two mine shafts. Move quickly, Black Company. The enemy is calling for reinforcements.
Come on, one more. Alright, looks like I'm on my own. Merkava's gone low. Draco out. It's out. Oh my god, that's not good. Grenade launcher still reloading. Let's take it easy down here. It's bound to be something like there. T-15. I'm not going to be able to get rid of this T-15 by myself. Oh, two are out. Okay. Another shot into this guy.
Identify target. Hostile PC. ATS saved us.
This is it. Gonna bite the bullet here.
Ground destroyed. ATS saved us. They nailed us.
Where in the hell did that come from?
Identify. Hostile tank.
Oh, what the fuck?
Penetrated. Repaired. APS up.
Atlas load heat. Oh, hang on, I'll wait after this next clip. Once I get down to zero clips. We're going for damage. Oh, big numbers. Where are they all? Well, probably should pay attention to what I'm doing. I probably should have done what someone just told me on the map to move across. Now we're going to have to take care of this one. It's going to sneak up our ass and damage us. Another Remka.
Smoke out! Move, move! Ammo, up! Identify. Hostile tank. Target eliminated.
Couldn't have been a worse situation. More Remkas.
Your failure here ensures the enemy keeps those valuable resources. Everybody in this region is severely hurt.
Well, if you don't have people working as a team, that's what's going to happen. We had a couple of guys get knocked out. We didn't all go the one direction. Didn't coordinate our fire. Oh, you can write a toilet roll list of things that went wrong there. Okay, so most kills went to the Merkava 4, most damage went to the Merkava 4, most vehicles spotted went to the B1 Drago. Most damage done while being spotted went to the Merkava 4, and most reputation went to the Merkava 4. 21 kills, 52k in damage, just not enough. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one. Bye for now.